You know, any initial struggles, success, instant success, kind of talk me through, you know, I guess it's been what, 2 years now, a little over 2 years.
October so. Will be 2 years. So during the pandemic, I finished classes in July,
okay.
Applied end of July, August, but between everything being backed up and all these things that you have to do, I didn't actually get licensed till October of 20. So in October,
I didn't even know that. So in January, when we had that event, it was only like 2 months.
Oh yeah, I was brand. Like,
did Jackie and Ryan tell you to come to that event?
Yeah, they made me. They say they gently asked me to go, but Jackie basically was like, "You're going." Like, you know, I'm throwing you into the fire. But yeah. I think they understood. Even in the military, you're taught a lot of resilience. You're taught, you know, you have to adapt and learn very quickly. Your job. Especially mine, everybody's life depended on my job. So
yeah,
I have to adapt and be very quick at what I'm doing. So I am very able to be thrown into the fire and I'll survive, right? Like I'm burn proof. But, I mean, when we met at the NEA boot camp, I literally was out the gate brand new. So in October when I joined, I joined EXP in November 15th of 2020. I spent about a month at Coldwell Banker, because at the time I didn't understand how brokerages and that stuff worked. That was a new thing for me. I had just signed up with the first person who said they'd sign my paper. So that's what I did. Jackie and Ryan were like, "Oh my gosh, like come here." So they pulled me over, but yeah. So November 15th, I switched over. I immediately jumped into YouTube trainings, whatever I could do. Jackie and Ryan, obviously. To learn anything I could because I needed deals. I had gone from June to now November with zero income. I had zero savings, broke as a joke, which my mom was like, "Told you so," you know, like, "Told you so." So I was like, "Hey, I need deals. I need money to come in and I have to learn and I have to learn right now. I don't have any other choice but to go up or get through this." So I did a couple partner deals with Jackie just to kind of learn the ropes. And then I pulled a couple deals of my own. So November 15th, I switched over. And probably by November 20th, I had at least four under contract. Mm. So I just basically said, "Hey, give me everything. I don't care what it is. Throw it at me. I'll read it. I'll watch it.
Yeah,
I will do it. And I need to get stuff done." So... yeah, so December, which I think I went to the NEA boot camp, what, in January, I think
it was? The second week or something, the first week of January or something.
Yeah. By that time, I had just closed four deals right out the gate and had other deals under contract. So, but I mean, that's what I said. NEA, the boot camp was the first event I had ever been to as a realtor, like a licensed realtor. And I was like, man, like, this is like crack. Like I need this, like this kind of hype, this kind of like engagement and people and friends that I made. I literally everybody I know in real estate right now currently stemmed from NAE bootcamp. I would not be friends with half the people I'm friends with if I'd never went to that event. So yeah,
I tell agents all the time, go to events.
Yes.
Whether it's a local mastermind or somewhere in a different state, you just never know who you're going to meet, what conversations you're going to have. Obviously, the content's going to be great, right? Yeah. You're going to the event for that. But, you know, it's the conversations and the people that you meet, you know, in the hallways, you know, grabbing a pop. You know, grabbing a drink later at night, you know, grabbing dinner. And here's the thing. It may not lead to anything for years.
Yeah.
But you're building that relationship and then something may come from it down the road.
Oh yeah, 100%. That's what I say. I tell everybody. So, you know, obviously we have real estate's pretty good. I have a team now in an office, but you know, I tell everybody that comes in or that I talk to, like, "Hey man, like you have to go to events. You have to mingle with other realtors. You have to make friends. I know there are probably some realtors you don't like and everybody has that, but make friends. Like this is the only career that I know of where I get to basically go to cool parties with everybody, learn something new that I've never heard before, you know, dabble in various alcoholic activities and then come out on the other side like better than when I came in.
And literally, Jake takes this to the extreme because last year he calls me on a Thursday. He's like, hey, I'm down in Columbus at Mitch Prosy's house for his pool party concert. So like, where are you at? I'm like, I'm playing volleyball.
Yeah.
And Jake lives in like Akron, Kent area.
Yeah, it's 2 hours.
An hour and a half, 2 hours just to come down on a Thursday night.
I drove 2 hours to go to my lender's party, at his pool party at his house, just so I could connect with other people and hang out. I didn't even get in the pool. Like, I didn't even get in the pool. I'll never forget. They had Chick-fil-A there. They had, like, margarita slushies and a tour of Mitch's gigantic bourbon room, right?
Yeah.
And that was it. And I, out of that, met Christian Finn. So he's a home inspector. I met a bunch of different lenders. I met other realtors that were there. And now I have, you know, great relationships with all those people. And yeah, it turned into having Mitch as our lender, you know, turned into ad spend, turned into an office, turned into all these things. Even my wife, I'm married now, but my wife worked for Mitch for some time. She's now joining us in the real estate dark side. But, you know, it's like all these things, like just from that one pool party, I can literally trace that pool party to 100 successes that I've had with various people that I met at a pool party. Like where can you go? Like, that would never happen in medicine. You're never going to go to Dr. Smith's house for a dinner and be like, you know, oh, you know, 2 months later, you are $100,000 more successful because Dr. Smith brought you over for tea and crumpets that day. You know, like, it's never going to happen any other, or I don't care what anybody says.
Yeah.
So real estate is the only industry where I've ever gone to a party and been highly successful after the party. It just makes no sense, but it's crazy. I mean, it's crazy.